In this video, we'll learn how to capture sounds using the ASR app for Android devices. I've already installed the app, and I've started it up on my phone. The first thing I'll do is tap the gear icon in the upper right to access the settings. Then I'll click the recording option. Here I can set the microphone that I'd like to capture sound with. I'll be using the unprocessed mic, which on my phone is the front microphone. I can select the format that my sound files will be captured in, and WAV is what I'd like in this case. My sample rate I'd like to set as high as possible, so 48 kHz is the max that I get with this app. I'll leave all the other settings on default, then click the back arrow twice to return to the main screen. Now, it's very important when we're recording sound to be able to listen to what the microphone is picking up. So I've got this set of plug-in earbuds that I'll plug into my headphone jack. You could also use Bluetooth or any other headphones that will connect to your device. Then I'll go ahead and hit record, which is the big red button in the middle. And I've got this tuning fork, which will generate a tone when I hit it. That way we can test out some of the microphone settings. Watch the gray graph towards the top of the app. That's the levels meter, and it's showing me the loudness of the sound that the microphone is picking up. Notice the tall peak from the quick but loud sound of hitting the tuning fork against my hand. And also notice that the closer I move the tuning fork to the microphone, the louder the sound gets, and the farther that levels meter goes up or down from its horizontal center. Ideally, we'd like to have the sensitivity, or the gain of the microphone, set to pick up all the sounds we're interested in, but not be so sensitive that sounds overwhelm the microphone and lead to distortion or clipping in our recording. Sometimes we'll be dealing with very loud sounds, like we'd get from this electronic noisemaker, and those would definitely overwhelm the microphone and cause clipping in our sound files. So watch the levels graph as I activate the noisemaker. I can see the graph is forming almost a rectangular shape where the top and bottom are flat. That's a clue that the sound is so loud that we're overwhelming the microphone. You should also be able to hear a sort of snapping sound along with the alarm sound. That's clipping. I can compensate for sounds that are too loud by adjusting the gain setting of the microphone, which is basically how sensitive it is to sound. I'll click the diamond icon to set the gain and just dial it down. You could also increase the gain if you're trying to record something that's very quiet. Now when I record again, the microphone isn't as sensitive. So notice the peak level on my graph isn't topping out like it was before. And I don't hear that same snapping or clipping sound in my sample. So I'll go ahead and stop this recording, then tap the stack icon in the upper left to view all of my recorded files. I can click on any recording to replay it, add notes, or change the file name. Then I can click the share icon in the upper right to transfer the file to another device if I need to. I'm going to upload this to the main folder of my Google Drive, then I'll be able to download it later for editing on my laptop. All right, that's an overview of using the ASR sound recording app on your Android device.